Since I started jumping, I've lost about 80% of my friends. I really feel it is important that they are remembered and what they do is remembered. And Uli will be remembered because the things he did were so spectacular. Chose lines and chose flights that were absolute 100% commitment, where if you made any mistakes, you're done. The whole reason I'm here is because I saw footage of a jump that he did, and I came here to try to do it myself.
Jeb, can you hear me? We're a little bit low. Jeb, come in. Jeb.